Your offer has been accepted. Escrow has been opened. Now what? Stay tuned to the newest Macias Properties Miracle Minute to find out. In this episode, we'll be talking about your timelines as a buyer. First, you have 3 days to submit your earnest money deposit into escrow. The next set of deadlines is your 17-day physical contingency and your 17-day appraisal contingency. Now, with your physical contingency, you'll be performing all of your inspections. General inspection, termite, sewer, chimney, structural, the list goes on. So be sure you and your agent are on the same page on what inspections you'd like to perform. The appraisal is something that is ordered through your lender, so you want to make sure your lender is on top of getting this ordered, as it can sometimes take a while to get an appraiser out to your property. Your last contingency is the loan, and you have 21 days to secure that. You want to be proactive and provide your lender with all the necessary documentation in a timely manner so there are no delays in securing the loan. If you run past any of these deadlines, the seller will serve you a notice to perform, and if you don't, they can kick you out of escrow, and nobody wants that. I know the home buying process can be a bit daunting, so please don't hesitate to give me a call if you have any further questions. That does it for this week's Miracle Minute. Don't forget to like, comment, share. I'll see you guys next week.